Okay, we've got Victor again. Victor against Ledwin. Christopher for Ledwin. Christopher attacks. Victor burns him. Birgit for a Ledwin, two Birgits for a Ledwin. Victor's turn. Three resources, he uses a free resource Jasmine. What will the two Birgits do? They will get powered up and they attack Victor. One on Victor. Two on Victor. Now Jasmine. What does Jasmine do? Tainted Oracle for Victor. Jasmine decides to kill a Birgit. Could have done free damage to a Ledwin. A Ledwin could have done four damage to Victor. And a Tainted Oracle for a Ledwin. I think Victor was more justified than a Ledwin using her ability on Jasmine. We could have done that on Victor. Yeah, but okay, maybe it's a good idea. Get rid of the little Jasmine. Good idea. No, I don't think so, but anyway, they're attacking each other. Tainted Oracle's out there in the grave for Victor now. Birgit slapped Victor. Staring at a chest and a good ascendant for Victor. And he burns Bridget alive. Tainted Oracle attacks. Three damage. Six damage. Victor's down to 14. Eon for Victor. Uses power on Eldon. Plays the flame. No, I can't. Out of resources. Tainted Oracle suicides on Eon. Could have done 3 damage to Victor. Instead, he does 2 damage with. Could have done 2 damage to Victor. Victor will be down a lot more now if you just attacked him. He'd be under 10 at least. Anyway, Aldon's poisoned. Erica's poisoned. Aldon's dead. Erica's on fire. She's gonna get some damage off on Victor. 4. Ledwin got a power now. Victor would maybe be dead if she focus fired him the last turn, but there would be an Eon out there. She retreats her and then brings her back. Uses power on Erica, burns her alive. He sounds a guitar, then he burns her alive. Is he gonna attack a Ledwin? Mistake. Your time is ticking. Your clock is dying. Attack her. Crimson Vest for Victor. Flaming Arrow burns it. Still doesn't attack a Ledwin. Well, you can't now. It's poor quality. Thing's fucked. Won't do anything. Poison Gas. Victor's time is ticking even more. Still got full health. A Ledwin. Victor's not really doing anything. Eon. Still not doing anything. I can't do anything. Dying a slow death, and she puts him out of his misery. Victor's dead. Victor against Mijaya. 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 Probably Mijaya. Was that what, I think that was what I was calling her. Anyway, Christopher for Victor. Mijaya went first. Here comes Puin. Christopher attacks. She's down 24. Let's see. Research. One resource. Doesn't spend it. Victor's turn. 3 resources. One on Christopher. And I think They all attack. Two Christophers and a Puin. Two resources for Victor. He probably can't spend. Magi's turn. Lightning strike on. One on Puin, one on Christopher. None on Victor. Tainted Oracle. Christopher attacks. He's down 19. Voice of Winter. Use a power. Get rid of Tainted Oracle. Two cards for Victor. Attacks Christopher. He's dead. Soul Seeker for Victor. It's nice to see. I think he got rid of that guitar. Good choice. Attacks Magia. Snow Sapphire. Not good for Victor. He's going to become an icicle. And the staff, the summoning Eon icicle. So we've got two icicles there. Arcane Burst on them. That would be a better idea. Never mind, fuck it. The idea was saying if they're attacked or something, the freezing is broken. Fireball. Arcane. Research. Fireball. Victor. Victor frozen. Defense. Eon. Frozen. So you say he's going to be frozen on his next turn, but say she did damage to him. Then he's unfrozen. She did damage to Victor, he's unfrozen. Let's watch Frozen Victor. So much is going on. See? That would be a fairer thing. Hold on, attacks, breaks the crystal armor. I do think that's an unfair item. For what it costs, 6. What does fucking Victor get? Victor gets the 2 armor. So that thing's too strong. Never fuck it. I suppose the good thing about the Crimson Vest compared to that is... Let's just keep watching. Watch the popsicles be made. Evil Ascendant. Poison Gas on Victor. Evil Ascendant. Get rid of the good Ascendant. Victor being poisoned. Jasmine. Eldon. Breaks the crystal vest. It's still okay for Victor. He can win. Come on, Victor. You can win. You've got more health. She doesn't have any way to protect herself. You've got these non-popsicles. They can do some damage now. Let's watch. Summon Eldon. That's okay. Sacrifice something. Can't sacrifice anything, but he'll die soon. Then the Oracle will be dead. He'll come back stronger. Jasmine finishes. Never mind, he won't come back. Hunter wins. That's good. Hunter wins. I like it. Okay, Victor against the girl rogue. She summons a Birgit. Goes first. Christopher, Victor, Serena. Christopher attacks Serena. Victor poisons Birgit. Christopher attacks. Christopher attacks. Victor plays nothing. Serena's turn. Uses a throwing knife. She kills Christopher with it. Victor poor quality is the knife. Serena gets Nightshade out. Uses a power on to power up her dagger. I think Victor attacked, so he gets rid of a random card. Wrath of the Forest for Victor. Christopher for Victor. Christopher attacks. Ankle Breaker replaces the broken throwing knife. Nightshade kills. Kills Victor. That gives Victor a Wrath of the. Gives Victor a card because of the Wrath of the Forest. Attack, attack, attack. Victor uses its power just to get back the poison. Poisons the Nightshade. Summons Lily. Erica for Serena. Serena attacks Lily. Victor's turn. Doesn't do anything, he just attacks with Lily. Lily dies. Six resources, uses three on Aldon. He drew Aldon when Lily died. Stop Thief, gets rid of Wrath of the Forest. Erica gets rid of Aldon. Victor uses power, then poisons Erica. So he has four resources. Wrath of the Forest, the new Wrath of the Forest. Blake. Serena powers up. Attacks Victor, gets rid of his last card. It was an Eon. Ooh. Poor Eon. Jasmine. Blake assassinates Jasmine. He is exhausted. A new card for Victor. Another new card. What does Victor have? A Soul Seeker, that's good. He feeds on Blake. Serena's turn. Earth and Protector for Serena. A Lily for Victor. He pulls either that was a Wrath of the Forest or... Yeah, that's all it was. Victor attacks. He has his power this turn. He could get rid of that Earth and Protector he likes. Earth and Protector gets rid of Lily, an extra card for Victor. Does Victor use his power? Summons Eon. Victor uses his power. Gets back a poison arrow. He shoots him. He gets back free health. Puen. Dents the armor a little bit. Serena's turn. A sandworm. Victor's turn. Gets Aldon out. Attacks with Eon. Attacks with Puen. Little bit of damage. A little damage on the armor. Victor attacks. Breaks it. Breaks his bow. Breaks the crimson vest. Assassination. Assassinates Eon. You could use that flaming arrow on the worm if he likes. If he's got a poison arrow, he can stack them. Use a flaming arrow. Use a Puen. Use a poison arrow, stacks it. Attacks with Puen. Attacks with Aldon. Worm takes 2 damage. Serena's turn. He looks at his cards and gets whatever. Here comes Christopher. Worm attacks. Christopher finishes off Aldon. Puen for Serena. Victor's turn. Summons Jasmine. Summons a good ascendant. Kills Christopher. Attacks Serena. She's waiting for a weapon. She needs a weapon very badly. No weapon. Just a Jasmine reconnaissance. And a card. Yay. Maybe it's a weapon. Sandworm's dead next turn. Extra card for Victor. Puin's dead. Extra card for Victor. I don't think he minds too much. Earth and Protector. Power of Victor. Dumps it on Jasmine. Jasmine attacks Puen. Kills Puen. Don't know about that. You could have done 3 damage to Serena. Left the little Puen there. Maybe didn't want his Wrath of the Forest broken. Or damaged. Soul Seeker Victor. Kills the Sentinel. Starts attacking Serena. Serena's down to 5. Needs a weapon. That's okay. Not good enough, though. Gets rid of his last card. Takes no damage. That's okay. Puin attacks. Jasmine. Jasmine doesn't want to. Serena's dead. Victor against Amber. Looks like he started changing his Victor deck to be more like Mighty Frogs. A little combination of Mighty Frogs. Oof, and whatever. Anyway, Victor summons Christopher. Blood Frenzy for Amber. Christopher attacks. Jasmine. Victor's turn. Jasmine for Victor. Christopher attacks. Amber's turn. Plays an Aldon, finishes off Jasmine. Victor's turn. Wrath of the Forest for Victor. Uses power on Jasmine. He decides to get rid of her. Christopher finishes the job. There goes Christopher. Will Aldon take vengeance on Jasmine by killing Christopher? Or will someone else do it? Or will no one do it? Oh, she's upset about Christopher killing Jasmine. Victor against Boris. 71 deck Boris. Let's see what 71 deck Boris has. Anyway, Victor, Boris. A Blake Windrunner for Boris. No poison arrow or flaming arrow for Victor. Here comes Christopher. Here comes Bizarre. Blake attacks. There's only one card for Victor. Whereas Boris, I think we'll get... Yep, Boris will get two. Two for Boris. Yay. Here comes Aldon. Blake finishes off Jasmine. Christopher. So Blake, Boris has got a good advantage by going first. Let's see if Victor can pull back. Use his power on Aldon. No, he doesn't bother. He summons Aldon. No power. He wants to save his power. Berg it for Boris. Boris destroys Aldon. Now they all beat the shit out of Victor. It's not looking good for Victor. He's getting the shit kicked out of him. Thirteen health. What can you do, Victor, to survive? Christopher, and another Christopher, and an Aldon, yay. Come on, Christophers, get rid of Birgit. Then you want to get rid of Blake. Or you want to use your power. He wants to use his power. Then get rid of Aldon. Yes, you could have got rid of Blake and saved your power, but okay. Erica. Blake gets rid of Christopher 1. Christopher gets rid of Christopher 2. And Boris is waiting, licking his lips, thinking of destroying Aldon. Eon, he will not get rid of Aldon. There goes Blake 1. Come on, Victor, you need that poison. You need the poison. Erica attacks. Down to 8 for Victor. He needs poison. No poison. He needs something. That's good. That's going to help him. Bring back some life. But Eon's in the way. You have to get rid of Eon. Oh, you're going to feed on him. Yay, that's good. Food for Victor. Yes, he's up to 11. Eon is gone. Christopher is food for Victor. Smashing blow, never mind, no more food. 7 resources each. A Dirk. Ooh, we haven't seen a Dirk in a while. Ever, really. No one uses Dirk. Erica gets rid of Eon. So Aldon is sitting duck. Okay, duck. What can duck do? Another soul seeker. He can feed on. He can feed on Dirk. Eat him. Does he poison Erica and eat Dirk? He's up to 14 now. Aldon attacks. Puin attacks. Boris down to 24. Erica's dead. Boris uses power on Aldon. Does he use his power on Aldon? Aldon's only got one health. Bit of a waste. You'd save your power. Use it on Puin. Oh, he does. Okay. Bit of a mistake, I say, because he's still going to get some more damage off with the Aldon. Here comes Eon to protect Aldon. So he's getting 3 damage off, whereas if you used it on Aldon, you'd be getting 2 damage. So, mistake. A mistake, not getting rid of that Aldon. Although, maybe Victor's got a fresh Aldon in his hand, so who knows. Christopher attacks. Victor's down to 13. Soulseeker, food for Victor. As he gets his own little Christopher out. Now they're going to work on breaking that armor. 1. Putting some scratches on it. Slowly, slowly breaking it. Boris at 21. He hasn't got his special card yet to give himself an extra 10 health. Here comes Eon. Here comes Christopher. Christopher suicides. Doesn't want to be Victor food. From Protector. Retreat. Bye, Eon. Aldon scrapes. Christopher scrapes. Eon scrapes. Victor doesn't bother shooting. Why not? Well, they're all going to start scraping away at it. Yeah, Victor attacks. See, he attacks that turn, but he didn't attack the previous turn. It would have been a mistake anyway, because he had a 4 attack Eon there. He could have destroyed the armor with Victor, and then he would have got 4 damage off with Eon. But he didn't do that, he didn't even bother attacking. Well, here comes Eon for Boris, Puin. Victor, it's looking good for Victor now. Boris had a big advantage, but it slipped away. Retreat, bye Puin. Here comes Lily. Breaks it. Let's see. Aldon attacks. Eon attacks. Earth and Protector attacks. Jasmine and Lily attack. He could have killed him this turn. If he used that retreat on Christopher, he'd be dead right now. So you let him live. Oh no, then could you have shot him? I don't know. Maybe he was... fuck knows. Maybe he already shot him. But he could have finished him with the retreat and the Christopher. Instead, he got rid of Puin, so... that was a mistake. Doesn't matter, though. Boris has no way of protecting himself. So it's over. Bye, Boris. Oh, just kill the fucker. Come on, kill him. He wants to die. Shoot him then. Or just keep summoning things. And then you just drag it out. Drag it out. Come on, keep dragging. Dragging. That's it. Why not? Why not? And then you kill him. Yeah.